Hi everybody, Cole Quadding with the Formula team going over set rep. Previously we've gone over 21, 11 personnel, and 10 personnel. Today we're going to touch base on a little bit of 12 personnel, which is one back and two tight ends. And since we understand what we're doing, we're just going to put them in a dot alignment, the backs in a dot alignment, and we'll put both these receivers out here in pro sets. So once we know that's happening, we call that Bama, or the way we tag it is just a capital B. So when we see capital B, we know that's the formation that's out there. Okay? If they wanted to bring that guy over here and put him in a nasty, we know that the Bama's still holding true over here, so then it could be Bama nasty. You know, and if they wanted to put this over here, then we know that we're facing nasty Bama nasties. So because of the two tight ends. So we know we're going to get the Bama set right in there, and we can identify exactly where those guys are. So keeping that in mind, we know that when we see it, we're going to treat it as if it's Bama nasty. The nice thing about this is they're trying to widen your front to open up some inside zone lanes. What we want to do is, by them doing that, is we're going to lock up the outside guys. We're going to squeeze down the safeties. We're going to present a nine-man front and challenge you to run and say, beat us versus the pass. Beat us versus the pass, and that's exactly what we'll do when we see 12 personnel. Next thing that you have to be aware of, sometimes if they want to drop a tight end right here and bring that over here as a tight end, they can get a shuffle, look like that. No different from what we've already learned when people did it with a fullback. So when they did it with the fullback and shuffled him over here, or they did it with the fullback and shuffled him over here and did an insert on the snap as he rolled over there to end up a Bama look. No different. So by understanding 21 personnel, 11 personnel when they did the fullback slide to get into a 12 look, to a 10 personnel, to a 12 personnel. So those progressions are important because they also teach you how to adjust, and when you get it right to the kids, it's not that it's new, it's just coming from a different set. That's why it's important to understand set rec.